Good day, mate. Sakura here. Thank you for watching this lesson again. Today, let me explain to you about causative verbs and perceptual verbs. Causative verbs are the verbs like make, let, have, get, which are called shieki verbs in Japanese. Perceptual verbs are the verbs of your sense, like see, hear, watch, or find.In Japanese, they are called chikaku verbs. I myself shorten them and call it shibui chibui. These grammars are also one of the most popular grammars in entrance exam questions in Japan. Now, let's have a look. Shieki verb, chikaku verb. I myself call this shieki verb shibui. Chikaku verb chibui. What are they?Shieki verb basically means nana saseru, nana saseru. Hito o tsukatte fun fun saseru. And chikaku doushi, this is about your sense, mita, kiita. Basically, there are four shieki verbs. This make is a king, make saseru. And this is the strongest, omae nana shiro. Next one, let is a queen, and this is a bit more yasashi.Nana sasete yaru. Next one is have. This is more than yasashi. Onega nana shite chodai. I want you to repeat. Make, let, have. Repeat. Make, let, have. Make, let, have. Make, let, have. Saseru sasharu shite morau. Saseru sasharu shite morau. These are three main shibui verbs.And actually, there's one more. Get. This is same as have. Shite morau. Onegai feeling. But as for this one, I'm going to tell you on the next video. Let's have a look at one example sentence. Kare ra wa made us wait. 30分間俺たちを待つさせました。30分間俺たちを待つことさせました。失礼ね。So、this is させる。How about chibui? They have these words. Saw, 見た heard, 聞いた watched, じっと見た felt, 感じた smell, の匂いがした are also available. Let's have a look at one example. 俺は聞いたよ。彼女が歌ってるの。いい声で歌ってるのを聞きました。This is basic feeling. And these two grammar,As basic rhythm. As for this one, shibui o genbui. Shibui o genbui. As for this one, shibui o genbui. Shibui o genbui. Both of them are 2-3-4 grammar. 2-3-4, 2-3-4. Repeat. Shibui o genbui, shibui o genbui. Shibui o genbui, shibui o genbui. 2-3-4, 2-3-4. Yes. This is a feeling.Shibui o genbui means O-san ni genbui saseru. O-san ni genbui saseru. Shibui o genbui means O-san ga genbui suru no mita kiita. O-san genbui suru no mita kiita. As for this Shibui o genbui, there are two more variations. First one is Shibui o ing. Repeat. Shibui o ing. This means O-san ga ing shiteiru no.王さんが ING しているの ING しているの見た聞いた。はもう、ちぶよ、PP。ちぶよ、PP。Basically, PP is a 受け身 feeling. So, 王さんが言語されるの ?PP されるの ?PP されるの見た聞いた。At the same time, sometimes PP means ふんふんな状態。So, sometimes it means な状態なのPP な状態なの ?PP な状態なの見た聞いた。This is also available. For example, 疲れてる How do you say? Tired. This is PP. びっくりしてる How do you say? Surprised. Those feeling verbs are often 受け身 But this is just 状態 State. This is actual usage. Let's have some practice.Before you practice, let's remember shibui o genbui, shibui o genbui, shibui o ing, shibui o pp. These are all 2, 3, 4 grammar. Number one, I want you to translate this one. 俺らのコーチはメイドした俺たちにラン毎日5キロ作るために、ああ基礎的な体力を作るために毎日5キロメイドさせた。そう、いや、俺たちを毎日5キロ走らせた is the answer. There are 5 more questions. Upper 2 are 渋い question. Lower 3 are 渋い questions. And I want to try this. 2, 4, 5 you can translate. 3, 6 choose the best answer. Before you try this, I'm going to give you some vocab. 親切、Whenever it is, 何々の時はいつでも、 Mask is what you need at the moment. マスク、 Enter 入る、 Sunny is name of a supermarket everywhere. Actually there are 3 Sunnies close to my house. I'm surrounded by 3 Sunnies. No, 4. Behind is 後ろ、 From behind 後ろから。 Alright, these are the vocab I need to give you before you try. 30 seconds is enough.Alright, try 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Ready, go!彼女はだ、カインド、親切だ、そして、ダン、ダン、ダン、This is 渋いよ、現物、させる。俺が必要な時に、いつでも彼女の車を俺に使う、させてくれる。使わせてくれる、使わせてくれる、使わせてくれる。彼女は、俺が必要な時にいつでも彼女の車を使わせてくれる。親切。This is the answer for number two.Number three, 1, 2, 3, 4. Make, let, have. 過去形 but this is させた。母ちゃんにマスクを作らせた。母ちゃんにマスク作らせる。Hey, is it 命令or お願い ?You can't give an order to your mom. It's rude. Yeah, you have to ask. So, させるお願い version is this one. I had my mom make my mask. Next.This is translation. 彼は watch 渋いキッズたちがプレイしているのを watch した。This is ing しているのを。So this means 子供たちがサッカーしているのを見た。子供たちがサッカーしているのを見た。渋い。Number five. 俺は見た。お前が入るのをサニーに昨日。現物。なんなんするの ?So answer is, お前がサニーに入るのを見た。自分を現物。Number six, this is 自分聞いた。自分の名前が、はんはんなのを聞いた。Hey, 自分の名前呼ぶ呼ばれる呼ぶ呼ばれる呼ばれる is more natural.So you have to choose 受け身 version. Called.渋いおピピ is the answer for this question. There are two more questions for you to try. These questions are どっちかわかんない。So you can look at the Japanese and you can judge. なんかあったら知らせて聞こえん渋い渋い。And you can fill in the appropriate words in these six blanks. Alright, 20 seconds is enough.Alright, you try. 20 seconds. Ready? Go! Let's have a look at the answer. お前が助けが必要ならば知らせて知るさせる渋い。As for this one, お決まりフレーズ。Let me know. Let me know. Let me know means 知るさせる教えて知らせて。And we often use this phrase. Can you repeat it to me? Let me know. We say let me know, let you know. Repeat. Let me know. Let me know. Let you know. Let you know. Yeah, this is a natural phrase. Next.
ほら、誰かバイオリン弾きようのが聞こえん。あ、聞こえる聞こえる。なんか弾きようね。
This is 渋い。And 弾きよう is なんなん知ってる。So, ing form here. 聞こえる。Here, 誰か。Someone, of course, somebody is okay. Violin 弾く。Play. Can you hear someone playing? Can you hear someone playing? Is the answer. Good. Let's try some entrance exam question. One more time.渋いオーゲンブイ、渋いオーゲンブイ、渋いオー ING、渋いオー PP。These are all 2, 3, 4 grammars. This is the first time, 初めてや。俺が聞くのを。2, 3, 4. 聞いた彼女が歌うの。彼女が歌うの初めて聞いた。うまい下手い。そして俺は望むよ。今回が最後なの。
So, this means her singing is terrible. We don't want to hear it anymore. Thank you so much. This is enough.
初めて聞いたけど、最後にしときたいね。
For this answer, you got three options. 原文 ING, PP. 原文 to 不定詞ダメね。過去形ダメね。PP OK. But,
彼女が歌うの?彼女が歌われるの? Which is more natural?
彼女が歌われるの? This is unnatural. So you better choose this one. Answer is 原型. Sing 原型 is the answer. There are 1, 2, 3 more questions. I want you to try these 4 questions by yourselves. Any vocab, curiosity, strong interest.
Let 導く cause 原因となる徹子さん
A lady's name. Japanese language.This, that is,
あんなに again.
Trevor is a boy's name.
Toward,
no, tard.
なんなの方へ
Such. こんなこと、どんなこと So these are the vocab for these questions. You try this. 30 seconds is enough? Alright, try 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Ready, go!Alright, let's have your answers. Question number 2.
好奇心が彼女に勉強させた?させた。
On this sentence, strong version, 優しい version, お願い version. Yeah, you can use this strong version.
好奇心が勉強させた。好奇心が俺を無理やり成長させた。
So strong is okay. The strongest version made.Curiosity made her learn, made her learn. 彼女を成長させた。
Next, 徹子さんは喋りました。めっちゃ早く。私はね、何のことか
も。徹子さん、スーパーファーストジャパニーススピーカー。俺は聞いたことがない。渋い。日本語が、
あんなに早く日本語が、
はぁ、話されるの?アゲン早く喋られるのを聞いたことがない日本語という言語が。So,
You can choose ukemi version, PP. I've never heard Japanese spoken that fast. Number four, 俺は見たトレバーが俺らの方にでかいワンちゃんと一緒になんなんするのしてるの。So your options are 原部 ING PP 三単元 No good 2不定詞 No good 過去形 No good So just 消去法 ING Sometimes 消去法 works Number 5お前今までに見たことあるこんなことが Do こんなことがするのを見るこんなことがしてるのを見るこんなことがされるのを見るこんなことがなされるのを見る is most natural so you have to choose PP version ことがなされる these are entrance exam questions now one more time let's review 渋い and 渋い repeat 渋いよ原部渋いよ原部This means 王さんに原部させる。ちぶいを原部、and ちぶいを ing、ちぶいを pp。王さんが原部するのを見た聞いた。But ing、ing しているのを見た聞いた。But pp されるのを見た聞いた。As for pp, you can say 何々の状態なの is also possible. On the next video, I'm going to tell you about 渋い、渋い。Spin-off entrance examination level questions.
You kind of got it? Probably yes. But there are so many small grammars or phrases that spin out of this shibui chibui grammar, and they are more popular in the entrance exam world. On the next video, we're going to study about them. You better watch it, because they are more important.
This is the end of Shibui Chibui 1. Thank you for watching. See ya, mate.